We are right outside of Uvalde, Texas, but the rut is in full swing for Axis Deer.
So the town of Manistee is a really cool sort of old style town.
I'm in Alabama and I'm here to hunt hogs, but if we have time, we're gonna go out for some coyotes too.
I'm so excited to be in Hawaii and I can't believe I'm here to actually hunt.
You know, the part of Florida that we're in is absolutely beautiful. I mean, it's literally like a jungle.
We're here to hunt turkeys in the Musselshell River Valley, and I've never hunted this area. In fact, you know, I've heard a lot about the Bull Mountains. I've never seen them. So I was excited to see the country.
Lewiston, Idaho is at the confluence of the Snake River and the Clearwater River. The river is gigantic. That setting, it's one of the most stunning places I've ever seen.
Well, we're here in Miami trying to get into some great fishing. We've been talking about this for a long while, and you know, that's what we're gonna be doing. Some great fishing in Everglades National Park.
I'm in southwestern Oregon near Klamath Falls, hunting waterfowl in the Pacific Flyway.
Okay, kill him.
I'm in British Columbia hunting with Babian Guide Outfitters. Pretty excited. I have multiple tags in my pocket. I'm hoping to get on a big moose. This is definitely a bucket list hunt for me. I'm right outside of Eagle, Colorado, hunting with Winter Hawk Outfitters, going after elk with my bow.
So I'm on the Red River in Selkirk, Manitoba. I'm targeting giant catfish, and I think it's the Mount Everest of channel catfish. There's no better catfishery in the world than right here.
There we go.
And we got him. What a monster, eh?
My God.
It was awesome.